BBS.
Hello, hello. Hello, can everybody sit down and get ready to start VBS? Are y'all excited? Yeah. Woo! I'm so excited that you all are here again. Did y'all have fun last night?
Yeah.
Ah, great, great. Well, I'm Ryan, and Connor should be around here somewhere. He keeps wandering off. Connor? Ah, hey, there you are. You're gonna go do some digging?
Actually, I thought about going over to the sandcastle contest.
Oh, cool. It's really cool. You're going to enjoy seeing all the cool sculptures.
Oh, I'm not just going to see them. You see, I'm going to win it.
Well, I'm sure that the, you know, little kids contest will be a great start for a beginner like you. Good luck.
I'm not just winning the little kids contest.
Oh?
You see, I'm going to win the entire thing.
You do realize that the people that enter that contest are like professionals, right?
Okay. I think I can come up with something that'll win. Plus, my mom said I was creative.
Well, I'm sure that you're very creative, and I'm sure you would do great, but the people there have spent years perfecting their craft and have been planning for months what they're going to make.
I like my chances.
Last year, the winner took 5.5 hours to make their sculpture, and they had a whole team of people helping them.
You know, kind of thought I'd be able to do this thing on my own, but yeah, I might not be able to.
A lot of times we think we can do something on our own. Like maybe we can just do it and we'll all be good on our own, but that's not always true. For example, some people think that they can just do good deeds and be a good person and get into heaven, but that's not true at all.
It's not?
No, the Bible tells us that we're all sinners and we'll all fall short of the standards that God has laid out for us. But there's not hope lost. God sent his son Jesus to do for us what we can't do for ourselves.
Okay, so you're saying that everyone needs Jesus.
Yes, everybody.
Got it. By the way, I'm still thinking about entering that sandcastle competition, but I'm thinking I might need some help. You wanna come help me?
I'd be happy to help. Let me grab my stuff out of my Ranger car and you go pick us out a spot. Christian and Callie can lead us in our theme song in the meantime.
Take a walk along the coast, sand beneath your toes, take it all in, come on, let's go. Break a rock, each see the tone, just a pine.
Awesome. All right, before we put the motto on the screen, does anybody remember what our motto is for the week? All right, can you tell me? Awesome. Awesome. All right, we're going to put it on the screen and we're all going to say it together. Everybody ready? All right.
God's truth never changes.
Awesome. Can we have our pledge kids come up here? Maybe. Ezekiel? Where'd Ezekiel go?
He's there.
Nah. Yes. You got it? All right. Whoop. All right. We're going to start with our pledge to our American flag. If everybody will stand. You got it. All right. Everybody, attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Awesome. Now we're going to do our pledge to our Christian flag. Everybody, attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands. One brotherhood, uniting all Christians in service and in love.
And lastly, our pledge to our Bible. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word, and will make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, and will hide its words in my heart, that I may not sin against God.
Awesome. You can all be seated.
Thank you, Eden.
All right. Before we all say our scripture together, does anybody remember where our scripture comes from for the week? Where does it come from? Romans 12:2, that's right. All right. So now we're going to all say our scripture together. Is everybody ready? All right.
And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Romans 12:2.
Awesome. Thank you all.
And we've got another bottle for Miss Kim.
All righty, Miss Kim.
Alrighty, guys, let's see what our message says tonight. Says, like Ron says, so somebody already knows about Ron. Lots of people think they can be good enough to get to heaven, then try their best to follow all the rules. Be nice to people, obey their parents, and even more. But you'll hear in today's Bible story that what everyone really needs is who? Jesus. Last night we had 155 people here. We also raised an additional $84, and that brings our total to $313 for the Isaiah 117 house. We still have a close race, but our third and fourth grade has taken the lead. So just remember, the class that brings in the most money gets to silly string our music teachers. We also have another special announcement. Tomorrow night, Brother Tommy will present the ABCs. So right after our worship rally. So all the classes will stay in here except for the 2 and 3 year olds and the 4 and 5 year olds. You all will go straight on to rec. And we've talked about the other schedules. Then everybody else's schedule will just scoot out by 15 minutes. So you'll just kind of block on out except for the 3rd and 4th grade. And Patty and I have discussed that one. So if anybody has any questions on the schedule change for tomorrow night, just let me know. But Brother Tommy will be in here tomorrow night to do that. Are you ready to go to your class?
Yes.
All right, we're going to have Mr. Ryan to dismiss us tonight, and then you'll head out to your classes.
All right, everybody, let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful night we've had to come here together for VBS. Thank you for all these wonderful boys and girls that have come. That have come to help. We are so excited to have them here, and please do your will in their way in their lives. Help everybody have a great night tonight, and amen.